BioShock was and still is a shooter unlike any you've ever played, loaded with weapons and tactics never seen before it. This game really set some of the standards for the first-person shooters that came after it. Since it's an older game worth playing, BioShock series has received a remaster treatment, like a ton of other games in the recent years. So today I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of BioShock and BioShock Remastered. Without any further ado, let's jump straight into it. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware, this is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select BioShock or BioShock Remastered and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game be reverted to default settings. That's it from me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I can control. Open the damn door.
Lower that weapon for a minute. You think that- that's a child down there. Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it. That's the big daddy. She got an Adam. He keeps her safe.